Hello friends, in today's video I will show you how to crochet a cozy cluster stitch. I will use 4 mm crochet hook and this yarn ball. So let's get started. First of all, make a slip knot, and after making slip knot, start making chains. We would make even number of chains for this pattern. Now make chain 1, chain 2, chain 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21 and 22. So I have made total of 22 chains. Now skip first chain and into the second chain from the hook, make a single crochet. After that, into the next chain, make a single crochet. Now we have two single crochets here. Now make chain 1, skip one chain, and into the next one make a single crochet, make chain 1, skip one chain, and into the next chain make a single crochet, skip one chain, and into the next chain make a single crochet, make chain 1 and skip one chain, and into the next chain make a single crochet. Do it all around. Now 3 chains are left in the last. Now make chain 1, skip one chain, and into the next chain make a single crochet. And now this is the last chain, so make a single crochet in this chain also. Then we will have 2 single crochets in the last, and we have made 2 single crochets in the starting row also. Now move into the next row, make 4 chains, and after making 4 chains, turn your work, and we will start working in the chain 1 space right here. Pull the yarn through 2 loops, and we have 2 loops on our hook. Again make a unfinished double crochet, pull the yarn through 2 loops. Now again make a unfinished double crochet and pull the yarn through 2 loops. Now we have 4 loops on our hook. Pull the yarn through all the loops together to make a cluster. After that make chain 1. And now we will work in the next chain 1 space. We will make cluster right here again. Pull the yarn through 2 loops. Again pull the yarn through 2 loops, and again pull the yarn through 2 loops. Now we have 4 loops on our hook. Pull the yarn through all loops together, make chain 1, and again make a cluster into the next chain 1 space. Pull the yarn through 2 loops, pull the yarn through 2 loops, and again pull the yarn through 2 loops, and after that pull the yarn through all loops together and make chain 1. Do it all around, make clusters in every chain 1 space. I have made a last cluster in the last chain 1 space. Now make a double crochet into the last single crochet stitch, and after that our second row will be completed. Now make Chain 1, turn your work and into the double crochet stitch of the last row, make a single crochet. Now into the chain 1 space, make a single crochet, and after that make chain 1 and make a single crochet into the chain 1 space in between the cluster stitch, make chain 1 and make a single crochet into the next chain 1 space, again make chain 1 and make a single crochet into the next chain 1 space, and do it till the end. In between every chain 1 space, now make chain 1 in the last and make a single crochet in the fourth chain, turning chain, and after that make a single crochet into the third chain. Now the third row is completed. For the fourth one, again make 4 chains, turn your work, and we will start working in the chain 1 space again, as we have done in the second row. This is the chain 1 space. Make a cluster right here by pulling the yarn through 2 loops and then pull the yarn through 4 loops together, make chain 1, and into the next chain 1 space again make a cozy cluster. Do it in every chain 1 space without any increase or decrease. Now make a single crochet in the last single crochet stitch, double crochet in the last single crochet stitch, make chain 1, make a single crochet into the double crochet stitch of the previous row, make a single crochet into the chain 1 space, make chain 1, make a single crochet into the chain 1 between the cluster, make chain 1, make a single crochet into the chain 1, and repeat till the end. I have completed another row. Just repeat second and third row for increase. You can use this stitch in blackets, etc. If you like the video, give it thumbs up. Thank you for watching. Bye.